short film. We've talked about how we need to keep on point. So what are you going to do? So the first thing you need to think about is, well, how are you going to do this? So you might do this. Is what's your approach to the audience to start off with? What most people do is either talk to the camera or do it interview style if you're feeling a bit intimidated by that. I mean, if I were doing a training course, I would talk to the camera because naturally I would stand here talking to you, feel like it was a one-to-one. But if it was just the bit that I talked about where I was talking about how I got into photography, I did that more documentary style. I actually wasn't talking to anybody, I was staring at a point on the wall. A friend of mine watched it and goes, "Ooh, who is interviewing you?"